श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार्किक केसरी वेदांताचार्य वर्यो मे सन्निधत्तां सदा हृदि नमो नारायण ऑन अवर सीक्वेंस और सीरीज ऑफ एंजॉयमेंट ऑफ वरदराज पंचासत ब्लेस्ड बाय स्वामी देसिकन फॉर our immersing ourselves into Varadarajan's Gunamrita Anubhavam, Swarupa Rupa Saundarya Anubhavam. We are enjoying today the verse number 8. Tattat Padai Rupa Hite Pituranga Mede शक्रादयो वरदपूर्वमलब्धभागाः अध्यक्षिते मकपतौ त्वयि चक्षुषैव हिरण्यगर्भविषां रसमन्वभूवन्. हियर स्वामी देशिकन मेंशन्स एक्सलेंटली अबाउट व्हेन चतुर्मुख ब्रह्मा परफॉर्म्ड द अश्वमेध यागम. Generally, during Ashwamedha Yagam, the Shastram prescribes that when the performer of Yagam, when he offers the Havis, the portions of Havis, Indraya Swaha, when he offers to various devatais like Indra, the individual devatais will receive their assigned portion of Havis, the sacrificial offering, through Agni. So it is offered to Agni, and through the Agni Mukham, as an instrument, Agni will receive on behalf of the respective devatas, Indraya Swaha, Suryaya Swaha. So they would receive through Agni and they will consume or partake that Havis which is offered to them. In this verse, Swami Desikan's beautiful poetic skill is brought out with such a blissful anubhavam. He says, Chaturmukha Brahma is performing Ashwamedha Yagam. He is not performing for a benefit. He is performing one mainly for the pleasure of Bhagavan. Only for his mukhollasam he is performing the Ashwamedha Yagam. And hence, Perumal is nothing but the sariri of all the devatas. So, here, on behalf of them, when Agni accepts the Havis and it is taken by the respective devatas, the devatas consume and enjoy that Havis offered to them. Now Perumal himself is standing on behalf of Agni. There is no Agni. Perumal Varadan appears as the blue-hued Agni, as we see enjoyed in the first verse. So Varadan himself accepts the Havis because he is Devadi Rajan and he is Sariri. All other devatas are Sariram. Even in Bhagavad Gita, Krishna says that which is offered by bhaktas to demigods, the devatas, I take as their antaryami. It comes to me ultimately, Krishna says. So even if it is offered to devatas, it comes to him ultimately as an antaryami. So now, since he himself has consumed, devatas are completely deprived of any Havis, the sacrificial offerings, Havis through Agni Bhagavan is not there in this Chaturmukha Brahma's Ashwamedha Yagam. The verse is, Tattat padai ruhate piturangam ede. Hey Varada, the one, Varadaraja Perumal, the one who grants varam துரங்கமேதே இன் அஸ்வமேத யாகம் தத்தற் பதை பேஸ்ட் ஆன் த பதம் பேஸ்ட் ஆன் த சப்தம் இந்திராய ஸ்வாஹா பேஸ்ட் ஆன் த ரெஸ்பெக்டிவ் சப்தம் உப உபஹிதேபி உபஹிதே சதி அபி ஈவன் தோ த நேம்ஸ் ஆர் லிங்க்ட் டு தோஸ் தேவதாஸ் பூர்வம் ஃபஸ்ட் பிஃபோர் பகவத் ஆராதனம் அலப்த பாகாக தே ஹவ் நாட் என்ஜாய்ட் தேர் ரெஸ்பெக்டிவ் ஆஃபரிங்ஸ் வென் இட் சேஸ் இந்திராய ஸ்வாஹா இட் இஸ் சப்போஸ் டு கோ டு இந்திரா த்ரூ அக்னி பட் இட் டிட் நாட் கோ பிகாஸ் வரதன் வாஸ் தேர் ஹூ கன்சியூம்ட் ஸ்ட்ரெயிட் ஹூ அக்செப்டட் ஸோ இந்திரன் டிட் நாட் கெட் இஸ் ஷேர் ஹீ இஸ் ஹங்க்ரி ஹீ டிட் நாட் ஹீ வாஸ் டிசப்பாயிண்டட் ஸோ தட் இஸ் த கேஸ் ஃபார் ஆல் தேவதாஸ் நாவ் சக்ராதயா இன் தட் ஸ்டேஜ் சக்ராதயா மீன் தேவேந்திரன் எட்ஸ் எட் ஆல் தேவேந்திரன் அண்ட் அதர்ஸ் அதர் தேவதாஸ் ஹூ வேர் சப்போஸ் டு ரிசீவ் தேர் ஆஃபரிங்ஸ் டியூரிங் த அஸ்வமேத யாகம் டியூரிங் த ஆஃபரிங் ஆஃப் ஹவிஸ் மகபதவ் த்வயி அத்யக்ஷிதே சதி மகபதவ் பிக் யஜ்ஞத்தின் பதி மக மீன் யஜ்ஞம் பதி யூ ஆர் த பதி ஆஃப் யஜ்ஞம் யூ வேர் விஜுவலி என்ஜாய்டு ட்ரங்க் கன்சியூம்டு பை த தர்ஷன சௌபாகியம் அத்யக்ஷ ஹைரண்ய கர்ப்ப ஹவிஷாம் ரசமன்வ பூர்வன் ஸோ ரசமன்வ பூவன் தே த சதுர்முக பிரம்மா ஆஃபர்ட் த ஹவிஸ் தட் வாஸ் பிரதான ஹவிஸ் விச் வாஸ் த வப வப ஹவிஸ் ஸோ தட் வப ஹவிஸ் த பிரதான ஹவிஸ் ஆஃப்டர் த அஸ்வமேத யாகம் இட் வாஸ் ஆஃபர்ட் டு தெம் அண்ட் த லார்ட் அரோஸ் ஃப்ரம் த அக்னிகுண்டம் அண்ட் ஹீ பிகேம் விசிபிள் டு த ஹோல் வேர்ல்ட் லைக் வி சா இன் த ப்ரீவியஸ் வேர்ஸ் அண்ட் தேவதாஸ் வேர் ஆல்சோ தேர் பிகாஸ் தே வேர் வில்லி ரெடி டு கன்சியூம் தேர் ரெஸ்பெக்டிவ் ஆஃபரிங் விச் தே வேர் டிசப்பாயிண்டட் நாட் டு கெட் நவ் தே ஹவ் சீன் மகபதவ் அத்யக்ஷிதே மகபதி மீன்ஸ் த சீஃப் ஆஃப் ஆல் யஜ்ஞம்ஸ் வாஸ் வெரி மச் தென் அண்ட் தேர் விசிபிள் ஃபார் த என்ஜாய்மெண்ட் ஆஃப் த தர்ஷன சௌபாகியம் ஆஃப் த தேவதாஸ் ஸோ தே blissfully enjoyed drinking the beauty, the exquisite blue-hued Agni Rupi, Varadarajan, then and there. Hiranyagarbha Havisham Rasam Chakshusha Yeva Anvabhuvan. Earlier, the Havis offered by Brahman to Devatas was received directly by the Lord Himself as the indweller of the Devatas. But when the Pradhana Havis was offered, the Lord appeared in person and the assembled devatas completely enjoyed blissfully the Divya Mangala Vigraham of the Perumal. At the same time, they enjoyed the essence of all havis which they had missed before. And now they have received much more than what they could have otherwise consumed through that little havis that was offered to them in that portion. Now in totality they have got the ten muttu akkara kani akkara adisil through their eyes they drank such is the poetic skill of Swami Desikan and here the purvacharyas and the commentaries are amazing so they say makapati yajna makapati is the Pati of Yajna. Here, Swami Desikan and the commentators say why he used this makam. In Srimad Bhagavatam, in Dashamam, 24th chapter, Dasamaskandam, Shukar and Parasharar, they are enjoying the how when the Govinda Patabhishekam, when Indra was supposed to be worshipped in that Govardhanagiri, the gopas and gopikas were advised by Krishna that why Devendra should be worshipped. Forget Devendra puja, Indra puja. He is supposed to take care of you. That's all. You don't have to pray to him. It is his duty. Now, this mountain Govardhanagiri is the one that feeds the cattle, that feeds us, that gives protection. So, let's perform Govardhana Puja. And then, of course, we saw the 7 days rains and Govardhanagiri as the umbrella. And Devendra was tamed. He came to his senses and he came. He was humbled. So, he came and begged Krishna to seek forgiveness and he performed Govinda Pattabhishekam for Krishna. And that time, how Shuka, sage Shukar and sage Parasara enjoy, they say, Muludum Indiranikke Nivedanam Sheyum Gokula Gopar Sheyum Yagatil Vandiya Akina Mulu Chotrayum Yilanda Indiran. The Indiran who lost the entire food offered to him, should have been offered to him. It was offered to Govardhanagiri. And the one who had lost that, now he enjoyed the darshana saubhagyam of Kutti Krishna and happily, joyfully had this, blissfully enjoyed drinking the beauty of Krishna, says Shukar and Parashara, and uses the word Maka Shabdam here, and it's called Maka Pangam. So in the same way, Vedanta Desikan uses Makapati, Makapatav Twayi, Adyakshite. Adyakshite means they enjoyed through their eyes. Swami Desikan also mentions the same words Adyakshite Bhavukaihi. Labda Nirbararasai Adyakshito Bhavukai in Dashavatara Stotram. Because the first slokam, which is the Bhumike, Avatarike of all the 10 avatarams, he says Adyakshito Bhavukai. Adyakshite Adokshajar. Sage Sukha always says Adokshajar means the one who cannot be comprehended or seen by Indriyams, by the sense organs. Now he is being seen by us in the avatarams. That is Swami Desika says during the avataram. The same Adyakshite is used in this verse, saying that he can be seen straight away by the devatas when he was very much there. Not just then, because Perumal, he ends the verse saying Chakshusham Avishayam. Chakshushaiva, because in the last verse, he said, the one who cannot be seen by the eyes, he is seen forever by all jantus in the last verse. Now, Chakshushaiva Rasam Anvabhuvan. They are drinking the beauty through their eyes. How can you drink through the eyes? Lochanabhyam Pipanniva. Yen Amudinai Kandakangal Matrondrinai Kanave, says Tripanalva. Kangalaleya paruguvadu, drinking with our eyes. Even Kurathalvan says in Varadaraja Stavam, in Sloka 24, that my skin is drinking you, my eyes are drinking you, my ears are drinking you. He says, and Kurathalvan mentions that every indriyam, sense, wants to enjoy the anubhavam of the other indriyam, other sense. It's not satisfied with one indriyam, sukha, when it means on the Bhagavat Vishaya. Similarly, our Namalvar says, Mudiyane Padigam, in 3.8, he says, my every limb, my every sense, my every part of the body, he is longing and languishing to enjoy you, Krishna. Namalvar says. Similarly, now devatas are enjoying and drinking the beauty. Anvabhuvan de anubhavittanar. A.V. Gopalachar writes, Anu means three meanings. Continuous. So they continuously enjoy. even today we are enjoying. Also means subsequently, anu means, which is, so pinbu, after Perumal enjoyed, then they enjoyed the havis. So third is anu means lower. Anu is the thalv, lowlier. Here we are shesha bhutas, so we are subservient to Perumal, and we enjoy being subservient to him. Devatas enjoyed being eternally subservient to Perumal. So abhuvan, they are blessed with that. So they are blessed with anandamaya brahmam by looking at it. Santamenam tato viduruti. So they are blessed with that presence of Varadhan. Then and there, through their eyes, they drank. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Adiyan. Sriman Venkatanatharya Kavitarkika Kesari Vedanta Charvaryome Sanidattam Sadahrati Namo Narayana. In the last verse, Swami Desikan mentioned that the Devas, Devendra and others drank the beauty of Varadhan through their eyes, with their chakshush, with their naked eye. Indra and other Devatas drank the rasam of beauty of Varadhan. So it has become drishya kavyam, the enjoyment of divine beauty. So natakam, the drama, is also called drishya kavyam by Kalidasa. There is a different rasam in the natakam, in the dramas. So when there is a yajnam, when there is ashwamedha yagam, when there is a yajnam for few days, few months, that goes on in order to make the people, the devas, they need to be entertained and they need to be happy at the end of the ashwamedha yagam. So there has to be a drama, dance drama, something like that. So during the Chaturmukha Brahma's yagam, there has to be dramas and dance. And who is the actor? Who is the drama? What's the drama here? Swami Desikan's yet another beautiful poetic beauty comes out in this verse number 9. He says, Sargastiti pralaya vibramanatikhayam sailushavat vividavesha parigraham tuam sambhavayanti hridayena garisha dhanyaha samsaravari nidhi santaranaika potham. Hey Karisha, the chief of Karigiri, Hastigiri, Danyaha, these bhagya purushas, these people who are blessed, they enjoy the sargastiti pralaya vibrama natikayam. Sarga, srishti, sthiti, sustenance, pralayam, dissolution, pralayam, mahapralayam, pralayam, such play, the leela, natikayam, in the natakam, which is srishti, sthiti, pralayam, these natakams they are seeing. And sailu shavat means the actor, the nadikan. Sailu shavat means natan, the nadikan. Like that, vivida vesha parigraham. Vivida vesha parigraham. You are taking different veshams. Vivida vesha, different kinds of vesham. Parigraham, you are enacting. The vesham of the dasha avatarams, the veshams of different beings, all that, you take the role. Even Swami Desikan mentions in the Dasavatara Stotram, Adyakshito Bhavukai. So, Devona Subhamatanote Dasada Nirvartayan Bhumikam, Range Dhamani Labda Nirbara Rasai, Adyakshito Bhavukai, Yed Bhaveshu Pratakvitesh, Anugunan Bhavan Swayam Bibrati, Yed Dharmairiga Dharmani Viharate, Nana Kritir Nayika. As the Nayakan and Nayaki, you and Mahalakshmi take different roles and act so beautifully that you deserve Oscar awards. You act so well in those avatarams. Similarly, here he says, Vividaveshu Parigraham, you take different Veshams. Samsara Varindi Santaranaika Potam, not just that. You are Samsara Vari Nidhi Santaranaika Potam. You are the boat. You are the teppam, the boat, the ship that takes people across the shores, the deep, vast, cruel, wild, samsaric ocean. People who are immersing themselves and drowning in the samsara sagaram. They are taken to the safe shore on the other side through the boat, who is you. Hridayena sambhavayanti, these danyaha, these purushas, these bhagyavans, the blessed souls, blessed jivatmas, who are thinking, contemplating in their mind, in their heart, hridayena, in their heart, they contemplate, they perform dhyanam of you, who is the actor, great actor, best actor, popular actor, who performs different roles during the srishti, sthiti, pralayam, all that, who is the boat that facilitates people to cross the ocean. They are bhagyashalis, says Swami Desikan, he is overwhelmed with that. So here he says, sargasthiti pralaya viprama natikayam, srishti, sthiti, pralayam, and the Purnananda Prapti Moksham. These four are talked about here. Pralayam actually means three. Every day when we go to sleep, we get into the layam with Bhagavan in our deep, sound sleep. That's why we feel so blissful during sleep. That's why one should not wake anyone up when somebody is sleeping. So that is one pralayam. And in the kalpantam, attached with their punya papam, the jivatma gets stuck in the mahapralayam, in the pralayam, and we are in the stomach in a fine form, along with the prakriti, we are there. And when we take the sthula sukshma sarinam again, we come back with the same respective papa punyams. And which the fourth one is the moksham, perfect, absolute bliss, yalla illa annalam, shashvatam, which is also moksham. So these four, srishti, sthiti, pralayam, shashvatam, that is talked about here. Samsara varinidhi santaranaika potam, he is the boat. He is the boat that facilitates us to cross the ocean, samsaric ocean. Vishama vishayatoye majjatam aplavanam bhavati sharanameko vishnu potho naranam. Mukundamala says, here the vishayam, vishaya sukam, if one gets immersed or gets stuck, runs amok behind the vishaya sukam, that vishayam becomes visham. And if one realizes the transitoriness of this visham, which is vishaya sukham, and drops it, holds on to the lotus feet of Perumal, he becomes the boat. And those who contemplate such Lord in their heart are dhanya, bhagyavans. Because the boat is varadan. The boat is the one that takes us to the other side of the shore. From this side to the other side. From Leela Vibhuti to Nitya Vibhuti, he is the one who takes us. And He himself is the Lila Vibhuti as well as the Nitya Vibhuti. He himself is Sri Vaikuntham. So you get into the boat and you enjoy him by reaching there, and you enjoy him there eternally. So boat itself is him. He doesn't have to go. You just need to sit in the boat and there enjoy. That becomes Sri Vaikuntham. So Vishayani Vinivartante Niraharasya Dehinaha Rasavarjam Rasopsyasya Param Trishtani Vartate Gitai. It says, so this Vishaya Trishna Samudram, in order to cross the Ishwara Tattvam, is the boat. So Paratattvam, when somebody prostrates to Paratattvam, all the Vishaya Ruchi would go away. So only when we get rid of the desire, the samsaram will go away. Atradu patranil utradu vid. So bodham means plavahahyate adrida yajna rupaha. So pariharam, he comes along with Mahalakshmi and he plays very many roles for us to go, reach. So Swami, even in Nyasa Tilakam, he mentions so beautifully that he takes so many roles. He himself first gives us the deham, and he blesses us with the jayamana kataksham. He gives us the good birth, wonderful parents, nice thoughts, the limbs, the senses, all that. And not just that, Perumale, because of his kripai, enters through the Acharya Rupam, and he takes that Vesham also. And he instills a desire in us through his Sankalpam and Anugraham to go to this Asadacharyan and seek his blessings and initiations and request him to perform prabhati. And this Mahavishwasam, which is slowly built up in us through the Acharya Anugraham, Acharya Kataksham, we are blessed with the Sri Vaikuntha Prapti. And we enter into Brahmam, and if we finally blissfully enjoy eternally forever. This fruit is enjoyed by Perumal and Pirati as if they have got their property back, their children back. And that is why they take so many roles. They take the Jeevan as if the Jeevan is taking a Prapanna, he becomes a Sharanagatan. It is actually they who play everything. They perform an act that the Jeevatma performs Prapatti, and they get pleased because of that. And finally, he enjoys the Jeevatma as the Kaustubam in his chest. So Swami mentions in Nyaya Siddhanchanam, in Jiva Parichedam, in a slokam, all these things. That is why the sloka number 9 is referred to as the Shanti Rasam, the ninth rasam in the Natakam. When somebody attains blissfully the Sri Vaikuntha Prapti, there is Shanti. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. The Shanti Rasam, the Bhagavatas, the Bhaktas, Bhavukai, Adyakshito Bhavukai, the Bhavukar, enjoy in their Hridayam the Shanti Rasam, which is the best. So, in their Suddhamana Hridayam, they are Dhanyaha, they are Dhanya, they are blessed, fortunate. Vishnu Dharmam 1.59 also says, Samsararnava Magnana Vishayakranta Shetasam Vishnu Potam Vinanyadar Kinchitasyati Parayanam Kinchitasti Parayanam. Other than Perumal, who is the boat, there is no other refuge for us. There is nothing else. And those who are caught, like us, who are caught and drowned in the samsaric ocean, this alone is gati. विषम विषयतो ये मज्जताम अप्लवानां भवति शरणमेको विष्णुपोतो नराणां ही इज द बोट संभावयन्ति त्वं संसारवारिनिधि संतरण एकबोधं धन्या हृदयेन संभावयन्ति यू आर द मैचलेस एंड द सेफेस्ट बोट टू क्रॉस द डेंजरस ओशन ऑफ संसार दिस तत्वम इज अंडरस्टूड बाय भाग्यशाली ब्लेस्ड सोल्स दे कंटिन्यू टू मेडिटेट ऑन यू dwelling in their heart lotus as their only rakshakan soul rakshakan sharanagata vatsalan that you are karisha kavitarkika simmaya kalyana gunashaline shrimate venkateshaya vedanta gurave namaha namo narayana adiyan
shriman venkatanatharya kavitarkika kesari vedanta acharya variyome sannidattam sadahrudi Namo Narayana. We are continuing to enjoy Swami Desikan's Varadaraja Panchasat to commemorate our Attigiri Varadas coming out to bless us once in 40 years. Sri Varadaraja Panchasat is a wonderful, amazing, majestic composition by Swami Desikan, and it establishes the Vedic truth, the Paradevata, and it establishes the path, the Swarupa Rupa Saundaryam of Varadan, as well as it increases manifold the intense bhakti in us, and it facilitates us to receive the blessings of Sadacharyan Acharya Sarvabhauman Vedanta Desika, as well as the Supreme Deity Perindevit Tayar Sameta Sri Varadaraja Perumal. Let's enjoy Sloka 10 today. Prapto Dhayeshu Varada Twadanu Praveshate Padmasanadishu Shivadishu Kanchukeshu तन्मात्र दर्शन विलोपित शेमुशीखा तादात्म्य मूठ मथयो निपतंत्य धीरा हियर हे वरदा वरदराज पेरुमाल द वन हू ग्रांट्स वरम बूंस त्वत् अनुप्रवेशात यू एंटर इनटू अनुप्रवेशम यू एंटर इनटू एंड Praptodayeshu. You enter into them, you had an anupravesham in them, and you make them brighter, make them illuminate, make them illustrious. You enter into Brahma, you enter into Shivan, you enter into Devendra, Sapta Devadi Devas, Agni, Surya, and then they shine. Kanjukeshu means like they are like the shirts, they are like the clothing on the soul. Padmasanadishu, Chaturmukha Brahma, Sivadishu, Rudra, Yetal means, Dishu means and others, Chaturmukha Brahma and others. Sivadishu, Shiva and others. So it's not just them, everybody. They are like the shirts adorned by you, while you essentially perform the duties. Tanmatra darshana vilobita shemushikaha. In that shirt sthanam, Chaturmukha Brahma and Rudra perform duties, and looking at them performing their duties, people get deluded. People get, what do I say, misled. They fail to comprehend. You as the Supreme Being, as the Atma, Antaratma of them, in performing all the duties in their forms, and consider you as equal to them, if not even inferior. Deluded by their ignorance, Tadatmya Mudha Madhe Mataya, they are all Mudhamati. They are all foolish, stupid. The adhiraha, they don't have the buddhi, intellect. discriminating power. They cannot even think that the shirt is different from the body, the soul. And they do not even think that Antaryami Rupam is Sriman Narayana. And Patanti, they fall down, they fell down. And their gati is adogati. They are into the sea of samsara. That's the essence of the verse. Adhira Padmasana Adishu Siva Adishu Kanchukeshu Tanmatra Darshana Vilopita Shemushika Muda Mataya Nipantanti Varadaha. So Paramaikantins know that Brahma and Shiva are all karma vashyas. They have the powers conferred by you to grant the alpa palan for their respective devotees. You yourself declare, Varada, in Bhagavad Gita the same. And those who are totally devoted to you do not expect any palan for their worship of you. Declare like Kulasekar Alvar, Ninnaye Tanvendi Nirpan Adiyene. I would pray to you only, your lotus feet only. And Narayanane Namakke Paraitaruvan. Utro Meyavom Umakke Namachayvom. In Bhagavad Gita 7.16, Bhagavan points out that there are three classes of people. Arthi, Jignyasu, Artharthi. They all worship him for Alpapalam. It's only the Jnani who seeks moksham as the preferred Purusharta. Those who think that Brahma, Sivan and you are equal, Trinity, they end up drowned in the ocean of samsara. And Swami very beautifully they give the commentary in for this, and it is the way they have explained is quite nice. And people look at Rudran, Brahma, and look at the shirt and look at wonder the shirt but not the soul. Perumal, as Antaryami, enter into these Brahma Shivan Anupravesham and perform their duties. He also considers, he hands over the creation to Chaturmukha Brahma and the destruction to Rudran, and he protects, he takes those portfolio. However, it is he who facilitates them to do their respective duties. Prapta Udayeshu, Prapto Udayeshu, Praptaha Udayaha Yai Te, Udayam, and they begin to do their duties once you have an Anupravesham. And Tvadanupravesha, once you enter into them, they begin to act. So when there is a Udayam, birth of such devatas, there should be end of those devatas as well. Just they are just like any other jivatma. Tvadanu praveshat, you enter into them, you direct them, you control them, you instruct them, and they shine. Without you, they are shunyam, they are nothing. And there could be several rudras, several chaturmukha brahmas. That is why jaturvai padmasana dishu Shivadishu Kanchukeshu, plural. Rudran has become Shivan because of Bhagavat Kripai, because of Varadhanam. And when the Trivikramavataram, when the Kamandalu water, when it was cleaned, Rudran took it on his matted locks and he became auspicious and became Shivan, Mangalam. Tirtena Murtni Vidritena Shiva Shivobhut. Shivan became Shiva only because of that, Srimad Bhagavatam says. The first Shiva is Iduguri Payar, second Shiva is Karana Payar. So, Shiva means Mangalam. He became Mangalam because of Trivikrama Avatara incident. And when somebody worships Chaturmukha Brahma and Rudra,
Can the shirt eat? It's the body that eats.
Dadatme Mutamati, they are all mutas. Avajananti Mam Muta, Krishna says.
And they nobody understands that there is an Antaryami Rupam which is directing this.
And Swami Vedanta Desika explains very nicely in Paradevata, Paradevata Paramarthya Adhiharam, in Rahasya Trayasaram.
And even in the introductory verse to the chapter, he declares that well-meaning people who depend on valid means of jnanam never give credence to the different beliefs of Ishvara proposed by unwise people. They don't believe. They do not accept. Those different doctrines are like oneness of all three entities, Atmaikyam, oneness of all deities with Paramatma, Devata Ikyam, equality among the Trimurti, Brahma, Vishnu, Shiva, supreme deity, higher than the Trinity. There is one Brahman who is other than these three, which is above these three. Desika suggests that there are certain views that try to establish the supreme of Brahma, Rudra over the other two. All these views are unfounded because there are so many authorities that establish the supreme of Sriman Narayana over all others. Upanishad in one voice declare that Sriman Narayana is the Paradevata. Trayantai Yekakandhai. And in the Upanishad it is universally declared that Vishnu Narayana is the Paradevata. This kind of scriptural authority is not to be found in support of other doctrines of Paradevata. And Desika declares that Sriman Narayano Naha Pati Rakilatanu Muktito Mukta Bhogyaha. He says it is established that the supreme reality is inseparably associated with Goddess Sri. Hrishchate Lakshmis Chapatnyau, says Purusha Suktam. The Paradevata is both Sri and Narayana. Sri is also Paradevata. Together, Divya Dampati, he is the lord of everything other than himself. The word Pati signifies that he is Seshi, and all entities other than Sriman Narayana are for subserving this purpose. Akila Thanu, Sriman Narayana is the Antaryami in every other entity. And when other doctrines such as Rudras, Chaturmukha Brahma, Indra Prana are ordained to be meditated upon in some parts of Veda, they signify the one non-second Antaryami in all. Every other entity than the Supreme Narayana is his body. That means it is supported, ruled over and used for his exclusive purpose. Muktida and Mukta Bhogya. Swami Desikan mentions that the meaning of the term Devata is a Chetana that is to be worshipped, and that grants the fruits of Upasana, and this happens to be very true in respect of Sriman Narayana. He, the one, is to be worshipped, and the Pala is also obtained from Sriman Narayana alone. Sriman Narayana is the supreme Paradevata that is experienced in the state of Moksham. In the introductory verse, Swami, in Paradevata Paramarthya Adhikaram, he explains all this. And it is mentioned in Veda, Upanishad. It's not that Upanishad is authored by Ishvara. Ishvara is only the exponent of the Veda. He teaches it in each kalpam in the same order as it has existed from time immemorial. It is eternal, anadi, otherless, beginningless. Ramanuja explained that Veda is nityam, and it is being recited and remains intact. So Vedanta Desika explained that people have to understand what the Veda as a whole explains. So Sri A.V. Gopalachar, for this slokam, he mentions so beautifully that Bhagavad Anupravesham. Brahma and Rudra are only Peruman shirts, male udupu. If there is a garland on a person, the garland refers to the person, not the shirt. So, Tirthan Ulagalanda Shevadi Mel Pundamam, Sherti Avaye Shivan Mudimel Tan Kandu, Parthan Telindurinda Paindurayan Peruvai, Pertum Muruvaral Pesakadandade. Arjuna, during the Kurukshetra war, he wanted to perform Shiva Bhujai. Krishna said, okay, go ahead, it's the time for you to pray, go ahead and pray. He went and performed, offered flowers to Shiva, Shiva's deity, his form. And he found it was there on Krishna's lotus feet, the flower that he offered to Rudra, he found at Krishna's lotus feet. Tirthan Ulagalanda Shevadi Mel Poondamam Sherti Avaye Shivan Mudimel Tankande. So, whatever he offered to Krishna, he found it on Shiva's head. So, we get to know who is the supreme in this. Aidadanyam Satyam Dhadatmyam Satyam Andri. Brahma Narayanatmakar. Rudran Narayanatmakar. How can they be equal? So Dhiran, the intellect, is the one who looks at inside, not the shirt. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha Adiyen.